Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
Go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown. What the hell? Someone was here.
There it is.
This thing's falling apart. Let's get out of here.
Stay where you are. You might be dead.
What did we do?
Just shut up and get behind something.
Oh, shit.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador. What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
The Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.
Look, Laura, I know you don't trust Whitman, but we have to stick together now. He might be getting a little wrapped up in this whole place, but I don't think he'd betray us.
I hope you're right.
Alex has been gone too long. I shouldn't have let him go alone. You should go now. You gotta find Alex.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Thus, we never see the true state of our condition till it is illustrated to us by its contraries, nor know how to value what we enjoy, but by the want of it. We are going to survive this. Aren't we, Lara?
Of course we are, my dear. Of course. Of course we are. Don't you worry. Rest easy. Lara will bring Alex back. Then we'll all, What was it they were chanting?
I don't really want to talk now, Lara. Just go find Alex.
Laura, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture. What? Really, Laura, I need to concentrate.
Once I get this all hooked up, Jonah and I should be able to hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Lara. Come on, stop messing around. Get out to the Endurance and get my tools.
close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. Headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
What's going on up there?
Firing from flag! God damn it! I'm under fire!
Get around! that should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it.
Down! Get down!
I think she's reloading!
I got something for you!
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. Where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Water.
storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?